Regina Lowbury is a woman of many titles, including middle school teacher and president of Temple Emmanuel.
Shabbos. How are you?
But long before that, she was the daughter of the man with many medals, the runner who made headlines in Austria as a world-class athlete and Olympic coach of the women's track and field team, the carrier of the 1936 Olympic torch, the last kilometer into Czechoslovakia.
He was so nervous about carrying the torch because he carried it at midnight, and he carried it across the border, and what he said was, what he remembered most was that the flame should not go out. And if it did, what would happen to him?
He was a Jewish man, and he was participating in what came to be called the Hitler Olympics.
My father was a true believer that sport and politics should be separate issues, which is why he participated, even though he knew many of his Jewish friends did not.
Regina's father was there watching when a black American track star shattered Olympic records. Years later, as a U.S. citizen, he would meet Jesse Owens for the first time.
And my father's first question to Jesse Owens was, how did you feel that Hitler never shook your hand at none of the times that you received a gold? And he looked my father in the eye without a flinch, my father said, and said, I didn't compete against him. I could have cared less.
Regina's father collected over 300 medals in his athletic career and was inducted into Vienna's Hall of Fame. But his cross-country run from Austria to Czechoslovakia remained one of his proudest moments.
The pride he felt in being asked to participate and the pride he felt in being, you know, in charge of the runners, as he has said many, many times, it lived with him for his entire life.